Preparation of the chlorobenzene. From benzene, benzene react with chlorine in presence of AlCl3 form chlorobenzene. AlCl3 acts as a Lewis catalyst. It accepts Cl- from Cl2 and forms Cl+. Cl+ acts as electrophile. It react with benzene. Electrophilic substitution reaction takes place, form chlorobenzene. Here also same Cl+ is generated. But here CH3, it is a ortho para directing group. Cl+ may attach at ortho position or para position. Para is always a major product. From diazonium compounds. Chlorobenzene preparation from diazonium compounds. Aniline when react with sodium nitrate HCl, diazotization reaction takes place. Here azo linkage is formed, so it is known as benzene diazonium chloride. When benzene diazonium chloride react with cuprous chloride in presence of HCl, form chlorobenzene. Cuprous bromide in presence of HBr form bromobenzene. This reaction is known as Sandmeyer reaction. This bond shift onto the N2. N2 gas is liberated. Phenyl cation, that one combined with Cl- form chlorobenzene. Phenyl cation combined with Br- form bromobenzene. Ketterman reaction. This one is also similar reaction. Benzene diazonium chloride when react with HCl in presence of copper powder form chlorobenzene, HBr in presence of copper powder form bromobenzene. Difference between Sandmeyer and Gutterman reaction is, in Sandmeyer reaction cuprous chloride, cuprous bromide, these are the catalyst. In Gutterman reaction copper powder acts as a catalyst. That is difference between the Sandmeyer and Gutterman reaction. Yield getting in Sandmeyer reaction is higher than Gutterman reaction, because here catalyst is in ionic form, here element form. Ions are more reactive than elements, so yield in Sandmeyer reaction is always higher than the Gutterman reaction. These are the preparations of the aryl halides and chlorobenzene.